Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. The next best practice we're going to speak about is the notion of pursuing continuing education. Not pursuing continuing education because the state says you have to get 14 hours every 2 years, but pursuing continuing education because you want to invest in yourself. Our industry is one that sells change. We have nothing but change to sell in this business. Changing hairstyles, changing hair colors, changing a beard or a mustache. We sell change, you need to be growing. The expression is, when you're green, you're growing, and when you're ripe, you're rotten. Therefore, you must be pursuing ongoing and continuing education as long as you're in this business. And the funny thing about continuing education is, my state in Illinois says 14 hours every 2 years. And I can tell you the best in our business get 24, 34, 44 hours. They don't care what the state regulation says. They're not complying. They're excelling and they're growing. You want to pursue continuing education to keep your skills sharp, to stay up to date on what's the latest and greatest in our business, and to see to it that you are a leader in our industry. And the best way to do that is through ongoing and continuing education. Trade shows, educational events, watching videos right here online at the Jatai Academy. I'm Ivan Zoot. Thanks for watching and have a great day.